I'm going back up to my mum's house now, and she's gonna cook me some chicken dippers and beets, and that's more or less the sort of things that you can get in the wild, like this stuff. So now you know. Now you know how to survive in the wild.